Africa. Africa.
Okay, so what makes you an African?
You see, I'm fully black. I was born in the heart of Africa.
I'm an African first and foremost because I have a sense of belonging in Africa.
I'm a child of Africa.
What makes me an African is the uniqueness and the stickiness to who we are as Africans. Even when we travel out of Africa, we are still identified as an African.
And the people, the African people are so beautiful.
Yes, my color is beautiful.
For me, black is beautiful. Africa in general is beautiful. So I love my continent, I love Africa, I love Rwanda.
The environment and the society I grew in, I live in, I interact with, the society I work in, it's all Africa, and I'm proud to be part of this continent.
Different things that make me an African, first of all, the culture.
I am Intore. You know Intore? A Rwandan soldier.
Icyo nshimira abanyafrika muri rusange ni umuco wabo n'ukuntu bitwara. Ntabwo biyandarika, ntabwo biyambika ubusa, barayikwiza.
That's who we are, true Africans.
Everywhere you go, MTN.